Let's get. Yep. Yep. Come on. Yep. Yep. Here.
Come on, Greg. Oh, Mom. Please hurry. Well, aren't you going to help? I'm trapped here. Why aren't you helping? Oh, yes. Yes. Just lift as hard as you can. Oh, thank you. Thank you. You saved me. Oh, that was bad.
Okay.
I could have been stuck here and starved or eaten. Oh, you poor, dumb animal. Oh. What'll I tell Mildred? Well.
You need a ride home, ma'am?
Oh, yes, mister, please. Thank you. Do you know Valentine? I live there.
No problem.
I don't normally travel this far alone, you know. I was off inquiring about a possible new line of work. I'd borrowed a friend's horse for the trip. See, my husband... Well, it's just me and my boy now, and it's hard to find work.
I'm sure it is.
A good opportunity. That's what I'm looking for. Not much work for a woman with a boy to raise. I won't work in no saloon, but I've got sharp eyes and quick hands. I was hoping to get a job working as a seamstress. A wealthy man said he'd pay me for the work.
Come on!
Sounds promising. Also doesn't sound real.
Oh, you may be right, I suppose. He said he'd provide room and board for me and for my child. He wants to meet me first.
It's okay, girl. I'd be careful with offers like that. Yeah.
I can't afford to just... piss offers like these, even if they do seem... odd.
Just be careful is all I'm saying.
I may not have another opportunity like this. Now I'll have to pay Mildred back for her horse.
It sure sounds like you're in a hard position.
You finding me is the only good thing that's happened to me in a long while, sir. We're close now. Just a little further. Thank you for all your help. You're a good man.
Glad I was able to help. You take care. Appreciate it. You be well.
Ain't too good at the moment.
I swear.
That's it! Good girl. Girl? Yeah, you're all right, girl. Thank you. fast and easy. Need you now, girl.
Camp ain't in need of fresh blood, unless you want yours spilled. Get the hell out of my sight! You better turn and...
So full of yourself now, huh?